the premier of our sunny state. He's the leader of the times. It's he who controls the destiny of your future and of mine. And he may not walk on water, but at times I think he can. Said Jobielke Peterson walks as tall as any man. If you should have a problem or there's something you should know, if God is unavailable, just make a call to Joe. Most people love to hate him, even call him awful names. When it comes to running Queensland, it's Sir Joe who holds the reins. And he may not part the waters like another leader did. While Joe is still in power, we're all bound to make a quid. If you find yourself in trouble or life deals a bitter blow, if you cannot speak to Jesus, just make a call to Joe. On radio and TV, his voice we often hear. Some say it's time he ended his political career. And he may not cure an illness, nor calm the stormy seas. But if Joe were my accountant, I'd gladly pay his fees. If you should somehow lose your way and know not where to go, if the good Lord's unavailable, just make a call to Joe. But he's known the whole world over, for he's worked hard for his state. He's a hard man on opponents, but he'll stand beside a mate. Maybe he can't bless fishes, nor feed us all with bread, but he's gave us what he's promised. There's just one thing to be said. If you should enter politics, here's a tip that you should know. What you cannot learn from Jesus, just make a call to Joe. What you cannot learn from Jesus, just make a call to Joe. Just make a call to Joe. Call to Joe.